Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to be getting high. I'm going to be feeling good. Flying high. Getting my fix on World Wrestling Federation Championship gold.
Everything's all right. The lights are back on. Everything's fine. We're going to have a show.
What? 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 What?
No, I gotta
up. What?
What? This time I got.
What?
What? Tonight's gonna.
What?
What? Whatever.
I'm gonna make it real simple. I'll tell you what Stone Cold Steve Austin's gonna do tonight. Ever since you bit Stone Cold after Judgment Day, when you took me out of the ring, I don't like it. It don't sit too well with me. It don't work. Quite frankly, very honestly, flat out, it sucks. So what I'm gonna do tonight is I'm gonna look at you right now, and you're gonna give me Benoit, or you're gonna give me Guerrero. I don't really give a rat's ass which one, but you're gonna give me somebody. Or I'm gonna do to you what I just did to your little friend. What do you think about that?
If you think it stinks like hell in here, give me a hell yeah. What was that? In case you didn't hear, they said, oh, hell yeah.
Do I make myself clear? Do you understand me? Comprende. Savvy. Do you get it? It don't matter if you get it or you don't get it. Either way, son, those belts are coming with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'll take a case of beer.
What?
A fifth of Crown Royal.
What?
Another shot at Booker T.
What?
Some more beer.
What?
A shot at the Undisputed Championship.
What?
A brand new pickup truck.
What?
More beer.
What?
A beer rifle.
What?
And another middle finger.
What?
So I can flip everybody off. If we're gonna drink some beer tonight, give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
There may be some WWE superstars, legends, NXT, whatever, wanting to take a shot at Stone Cold Steve Austin. I don't give a rat's ass who it is, whether it's The Rock,
what?
Triple H,
what?
Mick Foley,
what?
Undertaker,
what?
Kane,
what?
Mr. McMahon,
what?
Seth Rollins,
what?
Roman Reigns,
what?
Dean Ambrose,
what?
Or Brock Lesnar,
what?
What? What? Can I ask you a question? What the hell is going on here? I said, what's going on? Que pasa? What? Look at that piece of trash right there. Is that Chris Jericho? Is that Y2J? Is that the Undisputed Champ? Is that the man that put you up to this? Go ahead, say something. What? Shut up! I need that championship. I want that championship. I've got to have that championship.
He's addicted to it.
I do not want to live without the World Wrestling Federation championship. You heard me. I said, I gotta have that son of a bitch. I will do anything to myself. I will do anything to Chris Jericho. I said I'll do anything to get those belts. Because this Sunday, bloody Sunday, at No Way Out, Chris Jericho, you got no way out. Well, since you call yourself the Nature Boy, that gives me a question I've always wanted to ask you. What exactly is a Nature Boy? Do you like nature? Do you like boys? Well, no, don't answer that.
Don't rub me the wrong way. Don't ruffle my feathers. Basically, long story short, I'm telling you not to piss me off. Because if you do piss me off, I'll whip your ass. Now look at me when I'm talking to you. Because I've done my research on you. I don't give a rat's ass if you're worth $1 billion, $2 billion, $3 billion, $4 billion, $5 billion, $6 billion, $7 billion, $8 billion. You piss me off, I'll open up an $8 billion can of whoop ass and serve it to you, and that's all I got to say about that.